Well, this has been a dream pretty much from the time I entered the hospitality industry and I got into it. I was always longing to have a little parlor just for ice creams, cakes and coffee. And under my name, you know, that was a little dream. So, of course, it never happened, you know, working and then after retirement also. And then suddenly I was given this opportunity by the owner of Masterpieces. And he said, hey, you know, he knows me from, because we did refurbishments together at the Cinnamon Group. And then he said, would you like to come and see some space in my showroom and do a little cafe? So it's also his hobby kind of thing. And coincidentally, my cousin is the owner and proprietress of Carino, the Carino brand, and her factory is just a few roads away. So I called her up and I said, you know, would you like to join me? I've been offered this. I would like to order cakes from the cake factory. So we're just ordering our cakes from the cake factory so that we have a good product. And coffee is Italian coffee, but we are purchasing it outright. So, and then the ice creams. And this is like we've done it in just under a month. You know, just a conversation and then it became a dream, you know, I mean a reality, should I say. And of course we worked hard day and night to put it together, jazzing up the place, no refurbishment, no structural, but just paints and concepts and whatever. And I think we got it and I hope everybody will now enjoy. Also, there's nothing like this in this area. There are many, many restaurants. But nothing to just come and have a dessert and a coffee or an ice cream and a coffee. So our operational hours will be 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. every day. And we're looking forward to, you know, doing something for the community in this area. Everybody is like Kalamu based or whatever. And I live around here too, so it makes sense.
Carino's is a brand that was actually started 35 years ago. It was not available in the market for about 20 years, and then we relaunched it again with a different concept. With the greater awareness of food additives and healthy eating, we decided to go with something that was low sugar, but yet met the full flavor and dessert quality that one would like to have in a sweet food. We don't use any artificial ingredients. We only use natural goods, which is why we are a little reluctant to use any artificial sweeteners, despite many people asking me to make something with an artificial sweetener. Perhaps in time, if we find a suitable natural sweetener, we will come up with that. At the moment, we use all Sri Lankan fruits and sometimes vegetables as well. We did a beetroot ice cream once, which was quite fun. And try to give customers a new experience in ice cream and sorbets, both vegan and dairy, to try in Sri Lanka.